Some of us with low vision can learn to cross the street without audio cues. Some who are hard of hearing can learn to lip read in dim lighting. And after years of physical training, Leo Sammarelli learned to do this. People can overcome a lot, but just because we can, doesn't mean we should have to. Help create an accessible world for everyone everywhere. Donate to the Rick Hansen Foundation today at rickhansen.com.